We returned to Portobelo around noon. We wanted to show up earlier, but had been held up by the rain. Already, the temperature was about 82 degrees. The asphalt was even hotter. Crowds had filled the restaurants and patios. They were having a joyous time. Below, the procession of people walking. Once again, we see pilgrims crawling toward the church. The pedestrian and vehicle traffic must go around the people that are crawling before continuing down the road. Some that have completed the voyage are now walking back home again. By late afternoon, the pilgrims are still making the trip. This will go on till 12 midnight. Nearing total exhaustion, this woman is edged on by the replica statue of the Black Christ. The church is full of people, sitting and sleeping in any available space. The robe on the statue has been decorated with ornaments. Others are handed to an attendant to simply touch the statue, then return them as a keepsake. There are no words to describe this moving experience. It is a true show of faith.